Today I'm in Gallipoli, Italy, where we can see potentially one of the oldest fountains in all of Italy. This is the Greek fountain located in Gallipoli, Italy. Now, legend has it that it has been around here since the 3rd century BC, when the Greeks would have inhabited most of southern Italy. However, recent studies may suggest that it's actually much newer and dates to the 16th century. If you like this content, then follow me on TikTok and YouTube, where I post content daily.